I've been volunteering with Cambridge Online for this year. It's been good fun, met lots of interesting people, and it's been great being able to help them with their computer problems and taking some people from being very, very scared to being very confident.
I've learned an awful lot, and it's given me confidence to press a button and know that nothing's going to be deleted.
Doing emails, attaching photographs to me.
Yeah.
You know, you couldn't do that before we came here.
No.
And I've done some online shopping. I've learned so much. I was worried about pressing buttons. I've got a lot more confidence now. And we hope to carry on in the new year.
We've been helping them get to grips with their tablets, being able to do emails, online shopping, and searching the web with Google, also Wikipedia, and all those other apps, and downloading games.
Well, my son came in the other day and he said, I was talking about it, about I'm doing so well with my computer course. And he said, well, the next thing would be a nice update on your phone, Mum. I said, oh, I don't know about that, to be honest. So he gave me the phone and says, go on, press that, text me.